last dance is going to be performed in Ireland in the World Championship under the category of Teacher's Original Choreography. Choreography is one that you've all seen before, but this by far is the strongest cast of girls who dance with. And they will all turn 16 this year, so this is their last year in the under 16 age category. Dance is pretty simple. The ideas behind it is based on my aunt Clara. I have this aunt, and she's a loomer. And when I was a little boy, I used to sit for hours and watch her loom. And I used to watch the loom, and all the threads crisscross, and I'd listen to the rhythm that the loom was making as it was working. And then after she was done, she'd take the material off the loom, and she'd have these beautiful pieces of fabric. And that's basically what the dance is based on. Ladies and gentlemen, I think you're going to be very, very impressed with the performance of these young ladies as they perform for you. And I wish you a